Welcome back to Days Gone. I can't see Dick. Don't know where you guys are in history, but I hope these episodes are coming out in the right order. This is where we were. I hope you guys are good. Sorry, I got no time for intros. I got an actual excuse for once. Mind your manners. Also, I can't see. Be gentle. You're at this touching me.
You've each prepared your own vow?
I hope I never have to do that. Actually, there's very little chance.
Traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first.
He wore his best unironed biker cut.
Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone.
Yeah.
On both sides.
Maybe they deserve to be pissed off.
I mean, not everyone.
No, lazy boy. Is unpissable.
I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me.
That's what it should be.
That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end.
Scallywags, this is not time for a scallywagateering. I am not really in the mood for your crap. What am I kidding? I'm quite happy to shoot people. Oh, we gotta make some ammo. Well, hold on a second. Oh, no, special? Oh, no, it's just saying it's a special weapon. Not that it is. Well, here's some of my special weapon, dickhead. Thank you for being... Oh, he got a machine gun. Deacon, heal, not stun. Deacon, you... Why does he climb on the bench? It would be closer to God right now. You're very close, you daft bastard. That wasn't my fault. That was literally not my fault. It just did that. Oh no, we don't need those bolts. We need these. It did that thing that it just kind of drifted up there. Where did that one go? Did God claim that one? Man, fighting it. Oh, he's got like fancy crap. Oh, he's got like armor, I think. I'm here. God wants a chance. Wrong. You weren't close enough. They didn't hear you. Gotcha, dickhead. Okay, bolts. Okay, there's a few left. Would you die quickly, please? I can't see. Thank you. That's pretty. Oh, you're not dead. This one's tough. What about no, no. Game, wake up. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Vietnam, up all in here. What did she do? Are you finally dead? No, don't oof. Just die. Controls. What the crap is wrong? No. But you didn't catch either, so you're no one to judge. Oh, he's got all his, like, my first skateboarder pads on. Ugh. Oh, let me shoot this one first. Wait for him to reload. Yada, yada, yada. Ping. What did I hit? Maybe I took the coin off his teeth. Ow! Oh, I think I took his head. Oh, we got no ammo. Fuck. One more, just wait. This is what you get for wrecking wedding memories. I got him! For someone who can't see, I'm quite surprised. Oh, we got more to remember. I hope it's sweet and not inappropriate. Oh, it's just kind of awkward so far.
This ring is my promise.
I don't think this is helping Deacon forget.
That I'm always going to love you.
You may kiss the bride.
Can I kiss Boozer too? Yeah.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Oh, that's the sort of biker thing, isn't it?
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife.
Thanks.
Okay.
You want to make I too?
Let's go.
Thank you, Boozer. That was very committed applause.
Get a room!
I feel like they got it all the way it should be, you know? Two people who love each other, that's all that really matters. Everyone else could eat Lego. Yeah. Don't do that, you'll probably build things in your tummy. Actually, it might be exciting, go ahead. But just don't blame me when the hospital extracts a T-Rex from you.
This is never gonna happen again.
But there's a boy there and I need him! For some reason, that was literally the church where they got married. Sorry, this took a while to get through to me. Shut up, but... I guess they came back to where they grew up, and it makes sense. It also makes sense that it never got through to me. I'm sad. I'm gonna take a wild guess and say that didn't give him peace.
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
I was just reminiscing about the most... Wow, 100% of no beginning and no end. Well, I've completed my wedding completely. And it's a hint about gunfire. Appropriate. Dealing with them past that. But we're only 63% completed our wife.
That little church, the one Sarah and I got married in. Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
I wonder if their ammo's
around. Wish I'd been there.
You were.
I'd help you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
The church of Sarah, the mother of rings.
Just checking in. Deacon out.
They didn't leave as much ammo as I hoped. All he left was his machine gun. I don't need that. I can't use it.
Need this more than you.
I do, actually. It's probably safer for the world that I don't have it.
Addy, you there?
Oh, we're going to help her fix...
Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Yeah. I'm here to fix your shower. Yes.
Here.
Where about Addy? Rikki, my tomboyish sister figure?
Are you going to be around for a while? I need to see you.
Yeah.
Is everything okay?
Not sure.
What's wrong?
Hell if I know.
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
What is wrong? Do you guys know? I sure as fuck don't. Can we make... Oh, we can make some more. I must have got wood from somewhere. Back up, boy. What happened to you? Was this because I burnt the church down? Well, it wasn't supposed to hurt you. Maybe it hurt him emotionally.
Too bad.
It's spiritual damage. Oh.
Good.
Hey. I got a trophy for fixing bike. It's like getting a sort of parent award for loving your child. Aw, that's me in a nutshell. That is... Oh, we're dying, though. I don't love Deacon very much. That weavery... Whatever word, sorry. Can we jump out? Vrah! I was going to try to do a backflip, but that's not a good idea. Surprisingly, it did actually stop me from trying to. Progress. So, where the hell are we going, guys? Map says... Map says fast travel. I think I shall do that if I can. Can we? Oh, it's so damn far, man. Maybe there's somewhere closer we can fast travel to and then we can complain the rest of the way. You know, like, we could use our hatred as momentum. Oh, there's fuel there. But why can't I travel, though? Maybe we've done too much warp traveling and if we do any... Oh, fast travel is blocked, clear. Screw you. Okay, we're in a terrible area. All right, we'll fast travel.
I guess I'll come back here if it is.
That's a good thing. No, we won't. Okay, map. No, so I can't see that because it's red and my eyes buggered and fast travel costs. Oh, it's too expensive. Screw you and your stupid expenses. Maybe I can fast travel. No. My house? No. This place literally just... No. Okay, does this place, this crappy little... Can I fast travel too close to death? No, it's not. We need fuel. That's what I'm gathering. Wow, that was close, miss. Do you guys have any fuel? I could really, extremely use some. They should have something, right? Maybe they got one of those Jesus pickup truck things and, you know, maybe someone one of those. Let's have a wee skidoodle-a-roodle and then we'll see if we can find some. You know, because we could use the generators here, so you'd think they'd have some somewhere. Then again, I've probably been here and thrown it somewhere stupid. Or maybe there's some in the tunnel. That's a good idea. How much fuel has he actually got? Oh. Yes, I see the problem. Oh, damn. I don't actually know if we're going to be able to get down the tunnel. Well, why can't Deacon warp travel? You know? Like, why can't he just be like, I call upon the powers of warp, like, T-pose his way through some other dimension and zoom. Yeah. The power of redneck. I don't know. Let's just, you know, violent people's cars until we get some. What is that? Wolf DR, bud! Saucy bugger! That was so crap! I called on the warp and I got attacked by some... Punchy, yeah, always. Oh, X. I'm pushing X. It's, I don't know if it's... What the hell? What the hell? Stupid controller people and their different buttons on different consoles. I couldn't see. Oh. I know where there's fuel. Ah, that works out. There's some light right behind us. See, it's a good thing I died. Oh, look at the rims. Snazzy. Ooh, I mean, I know I bought them, but I forgot they were nice. There's fuel right here. Ah, see it?
I need fuel.
I do. That's why I'm here. There's a button to fuel, but I can't use it for some reason. Maybe we... Oh, you reverse. I don't... Ah, look at this. Kids, this is how you use fuel. You don't drink it. Or wash your windscreen from it. I saw these things on America Vision, and frankly, I'm deeply worried for you. But this is the actual way. You see, you put it in vehicles, the fuel tank in front of them. Mm-hmm. That's also the bit that you want to shoot if you want hilarious things to happen. But don't do that, or at least not on me once again. Can we fast travel now, please? Select mission. Select location. Select... Let me go there, you daft fecker. I'm not for you. I think we actually have to get out of the time because it's full of hellish yokels. Let's try. Here. I'm sorry about this. It's not... Ah, yeah, you see on the map, it's a big giant red spooky thing. That's not good. We want to be away from it. Okay, we'll go up behind the force field time. Now we'll see if we can pioneer our own way over there. Aye. Now we should be good, I think. Not there, though. Or there. Are there for the show. What the hell is your problem, game? Finally got it. We can fast travel. I'll go halfway and then do the other, okay? Oh, we're back at our mine. It's been a while since anyone was here. I've got to check my dead reindeer's okay. Yeah, he's still dead. What with the fuels over here? Yeah. Oh, it's nice to be back here. This is our DIY, completely legal, not suspicious place. Don't arrest us, feds, fuel source.
Here we go.
But why can't I travel the rest of the way then? Nobody...
That should be it.
Maybe Michael just wanted to go home and get a drink from there. Michael, you are a picky wee bugger. You really are. I'm sorry about all this, but I didn't choose the rules of the game. Why can I still not fast travel? That doesn't make any damn sense. Huh? Well, you can now. I don't really know why, but we'll do it. Finally. I'm sorry, but the game was just being weird. Oh, look, there's the nipple horn. Oh.
Somebody's at the gate.
Yep, it's me. What's that explodey sign mean?
Open the gate.
Ooh, can I fiddle with it? I mean, don't worry about me. I'm responsible. What's that? What is it? Oh, hey, Rikki.
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of.
Yay.
Let's go.
Maybe it's the next quest. We have to go there in person. We're not allowed to warp up on Addy. She doesn't like that. Doctor.
Oh, you sound pretty excited.
She is.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
She wants a shot.
The world's saying it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. Mm. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing.
Okay.
We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Oh.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
Is this a jump or a... Oh, it's
What's
a rock.
That, Deke?
Good thing I have one working eye.
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs.
Hey, you tell
they
her.
Make it way easier for him to find you.
Bugs and zombies and solid point, but she apparently is just
hey,
not answering.
Hey, we're here.
That was bad.
Shit. Swarmers.
Aww.
I was hoping it was going to be clear.
Why would you hope such a silly thing in such a terrible
why
time?
Why would we have that kind of luck?
Yeah, exactly. Okay, let's be all sneaky peeky. Do we have any ammo, speaking of? Oh, no, but suppressor. That's... That actually might be useful here. Like, watch this. If I shoot him, nobody will even know he's dead. Well, that is if it kills him. Which it's not really doing so far. Could you die and pretend nobody noticed? Hi, Abe. Okay, let's... Oh, have we got any of those? I think I... Man, this crappy... Yes. Residual bolt. Attack that guy. He's a real wanker.
Finally.
Rikki, I've got you a present. It's an asshole. That's supposed to make them attack him. But instead, he just attacked Rikki.
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Yeah, but why, though? have they got ammo in the place? This our place don't have ammo. You need to use loads of it. I've seen you on America Vision, too. Let's check. Maybe in the bottom. Why did that zombie corpse just zoom away? Rikki, what are you doing? Oh, I don't know. Probably best we don't know. Ammo! Someone has to have some... America biscuits in somewhere, right?
Scrap.
No? Sorry, Rikki, I'm just looting over here. We're getting a transformer or something so she can get a shot
okay.
going.
To fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
That's a bad idea. If you
have
die.
Have you done this before?
Not on me.
Nope. But there's a first time for everything, right?
Yeah, but there's
right.
only a first
on,
time if you get
up.
Zapped.
Alright, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
She is basically our sister. It's sweet.
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
If you get zapped, I'm
Gee,
not catching.
Thanks. Newts, I'll try to keep that in mind.
Okay, you do that. Don't fall. I'll watch from a safe distance. Not because I expect it. You'd stop being cheeky. I'm sorry. My finger slipped. Twice. I'm sorry. Look, let this be a lesson to you. Scallywag children will get de-scallywagged. Uh-oh. Apparently he wants de-scallywagged. I'm not doing my war teabagging. I know, but
I got him!
All my friends make me kill children. What sort of crappy world is this? Oh, no! What? I'm busy destroying my soul and trying not to think about it. I know! Well, that's a residue board. Oh, that one's popular now. Uh-oh. Rikki died. What's up? I didn't know I had to keep them off her. Okay, we know what we're doing this time.
It ain't like I can catch
you. We got to shoot all the children before they eat our friend.
I'll try to keep that in mind.
Okay, we should probably just charge. Charge. I feel bad, though. Okay, I should keep my knife in excellent shape. Yep. If it goes spaghetti ups in the middle of this, we're boned. What if it's been around here? I can play him. Oh, there's a child. Make that one the... That wasn't the right arrow. Let's use the residue bolts. Oh, we can. Okay, fine. Be that way.
God damn it, where the hell are they coming from?
Behind you, and I missed.
Everywhere. Hold on.
Oh, I've got some ammo, don't worry.
Son of a bitch.
Don't say that, it's an orphan. Is there more up there? Are they screaming and jumping at Rikki again? Oh no, they're screaming and jumping at me, oh, most excellent. Okay. There we go. I'm like a force of child abuse adventure. Missed. They're not attacking Rikki. They are attacking me. I missed the right one, but I hit the wrong one, so ammo says that's okay. Oh, pedal, I'm sorry. Beard eyes attacking Rikki. Rikki, hurry up! Shards ain't worth this. Maybe they are. No, they're not. Yeah. Rikki, you best be managing yourself up there, because we can make ammo. I mean, look at that! I hope Bagel doesn't need repaired, because I think we used our scrap. Oh, I'm sorry, man.
All done.
Yay!
Coming down.
You get on with that.
Well, god damn it.
Oh. You get...
Well, that was fun.
High five, partner, sister.
Come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Such a good idea.
Sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Really? What is it this time, Rikki, you silly lady? I gotta be honest, I think we should maybe leave it here and continue things next time. I know it's kind of a weird place, but I can't see Dick, and it's kind of late, and I'm not sure what we're getting into here, so we're gonna leave it here. I hope that's okay. If it's a short video, well, I'll make it up to you next time when I can hopefully see slightly more. I've had enough killing children one day. I'm sorry. I'm gonna go be penitent in peace. It's a nice evening, so... let's leave it here. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, please consider leaving a like, because it really helps. I'll see you next time. Stay safe. Okay, I'll see you then. Thanks again. Bye.